use stuff to inspire you. You got the NBA Finals going on tonight. I know you're getting a lot of advice out there that says, you know, you got to give up everything. Well, the truth is some of us don't want to give up everything. And while tonight, well, I will be doing work during the NBA Finals, and I may even miss some of the NBA Finals to get the work done, because you have to do some of those things. Of course, you're not going to be able to watch everything you ever want to watch. But I love sports, and I want to watch the NBA Finals. So don't let the NBA Finals be something that, you know, you don't have to watch all the pre-games. You don't have to get drunk the whole time and drunk after you watch the NBA Finals. But you watch it and use it as fuel. Get inspired by the NBA Finals, by the greatness that's happening. You need greatness. You need to see other people doing great things, because it lets you know that you can do great things. That's why we get excited about other people doing great things, because it lets us know what great things that we could possibly do. We can do great things too. So, if you gotta get work done, you gotta get it done. But if you're gonna put the game on and you're gonna watch it for a while, you know, great. Take something from it. Watch it. Pay attention to it. Ask yourself, especially if you're running a business, you know, ask yourself, why are people watching here? Watch the advertisements. See who's advertising in the crowd. See what's working. See what's not working. All these fans are yelling. These are brands that they're watching. The Raptors and the Warriors are brands. And the Warriors have built a great brand right now that's built on going to the finals year after year after year. And the Raptors have a rabid fan base right now. All of Canada. They don't have another single basketball team, NBA team there. So they are ravenous and they're looking for a championship. But that's a brand. You know, you don't look at it that way all the time. But that's a brand. That's a company that people are so passionate about that they're willing to, you know, get tattoos of. I have a tattoo of the Pittsburgh Steelers. It's a brand. That's what you want in your life, for either your business or things that you're doing in life. You want people to cheer for you and root for you and go out of their way for you. And you don't have to do it all the time yourself. You put yourself on a pedestal. You put yourself up here that people look up to that and they go, wow, I'm going to root for that success because it makes me feel good. And they back you and it backs your success. This is what you want in life. You want people backing you and your success. You don't always want to be the person jumping on somebody else's bandwagon for your whole life, and you cheer them on to championships and success and things like that, but they need it too, so it's never wrong to do that. It's never wrong to help anybody out along the way. But at some point, when are you going to hold up the Larry O'Brien trophy? When are you going to win something, get big, blow up, and have people want you to win? That's what you want. You want to win in life, and you want people to want you to win in life. And that's the message today, and that's the message of the NBA Finals. I got the Warriors in six. Really hope I'm wrong. Really want Toronto to win. Danny Green, you're about the only person I care about. UNC Tar Heels, let's go, baby. And get another ring for the Heels, and that's about it. Everyone else in the finals, not a big fan of. But I can't wait to watch. Going to be a great, great series, hopefully. A lot of great matchups. And you have a good rest of your day, and have a great rest of the NBA Finals. And do something big.